Your number one RC information source, rccaraction.com. Sponsored by XXX Maine.
Hi, I'm Kevin Demansky, and welcome to our Mystery Car Contest. Stay tuned to the end of the video to get your clue on what the mystery car is. Watch all 5 days, collect all 5 clues, and submit your answer to rccaraction.com/mysterycarcontest. The grand prize winner will win the mystery prize itself. 5 first place winners are going to get our Ultimate Projects book, and 5 second place winners will get a membership to our members only website. Stay tuned, and I'll see you at the end of the video.
Hi, I'm Paul Honorato, Senior Editor with Rail Control Car Action Magazine. Today I want to show you a quick modification that you can make to this Traxxas slash that will make it much easier for taking the transmission out. Let's get started. To access the inside of the gearbox, you have to remove the 2 screws that hold the transmission onto the chassis, and it can be hard to get to if you don't have the proper tool. What you want to do is drill 2 holes through these body mounts, and then you can slide the wrench through those holes to access those hard to reach screws. Now before you go to drill the holes in the body mount, you want to pick a drill bit size that matches the size of the hex wrench shaft. This way you don't end up with a hole that's too big and will end up weakening the body mount. Let's get started. Once you have the 2 holes drilled in the body mount, then it's easy to get to the screws to get the gearbox off. Thanks for watching.
Make sure you watch tomorrow's rccaraction.com video to get the next clue.
Your number one RC information source, rccaraction.com.